It's all that barn animal porn. So just join my game. Yeah. No. Yeah. Although you get into trying to enchant stuff, shit gets really expensive. Mostly in materials, I guess, now that I think about it, but right, so we're yeah, so I was thinking we would do bounties and rifts. Open up a rift if you wanna. Now we're in Tempest level 2. So shit's No. Oh, woo. Oh. So what do you think? Is this manageable? All right. Yeah. Dude. Oh, I guess I can't. Here, just a second. We'll get maybe for each. Fuck that. Here, damn skeletons. Where'd you run off to? Do we need, you want me to lower it? I mean, it's all of those things, right? You've got a big fucking hammer, though. Here, just stick with me. My weapon, right? Well, I've got an offhand that I think, but it's 22. That, right? So like looking, see over on the left side. What is your damage? Yeah, my, because I've got these like personal buffs to add percentage, right? And my bracers add 12%. The arc, like the red thing that's flying around with me, adds 10% or something, have or like 10%. So it like, as you find better gear, it, and so you like pick and choose the ones that do it for you. Oh shit, all right. Right, here. Let me get out of this spot. Fuck. There, careful, because there's green shit on the ground. One degree. Let me know. Shit. If you want me to lower it again. Ah, shit, that's one of those minions. Yeah, also stick together because it by yourself things are a lot more hairy. Couple of chests, not much else down here. Can you dual? Weapon and a shield. Like if I use a particular skill. So I don't know. Barbarians may have something similar. Oh, that's you. I almost just tried to attack you. Yeah, that game, Hell's Gate or whatever, it's gonna be just a death fest if we play that with anybody. The one that's like four player with friendly fire. Careful. Somewhere in here there's, yeah, blue. Well, your guys are still kicking ass. Made it so you could keep them out almost indefinitely. They go away. Oh, nice. And what's your toughness? Bad to start. I think that's probably pretty good. I mean, mine's like 3 million almost. And then if I stand still, yeah, I didn't. Know. Although, if we're really telling it like it is, it killed me quite a lot more than it killed you. Yeah. No. No, you still have a lot. I want to say that I've got a certain skill. I've got the 10,000 hours I've already put into dying a lot. And don't step if you can't stand. Yeah. I mean, yeah. I mean, you can flirt with being reckless, but I've got it perfected. I feel like what little time we spent in Star Wars: The Old Republic should have really driven that point home. I was impressed at how much like you your character looked. The one or two times. Yeah. Yeah. Man, I'm coming to you. Once I, God damn it. No. Move, bitch, move. God damn it. Calling to my character move. It's almost like he doesn't hear it or care. Right, careful, man, careful. Don't, yeah. That's a real problem. All right, can we what? You want to lower it one more? Yeah. Hey. Yeah, okay. So and we're running through, and of course everything would one shot me. So I'd be standing there someplace safe because we're out in the desert. Worms would pop up out of shot me, just Zah! Be it. Another worm got I died like to worms. I teleport to the guy. I don't know, there was a sandstorm or something. And so I got killed by sand. Man. It doesn't get much worse than getting killed by sand. Was funny though. Man, what I really need. Hey, do you can't just give shit to you. Yeah, I guess I should do that too. Yep. You're a rich man. From shoot, just find a vendor, any of these. Die here. Your armor. Funny. I think I've got five or six for something called Pender's, but I don't think I have the rest. Man. Really need our fear so I can make more of these bracers until I find one that does what I want it to. All right, I just went back. Wait a minute. Yeah, we haven't killed everybody. I would guess we gotta go find the gate. Yeah. But not it's not kill everybody. You can you just kill a certain amount and then he spawns. And if you can find like other parts of the level where there's just a shit ton of guys. Diggity diggity diggity. Hey, there's a chest. Hang a right. Oh, okay. Blues. Come on. I still pick up blues, but once it gets to where I've gotta, people don't want to wait for me, I'm like, damn, all right. You angry at those barrels? Oh, well, we can't have that. Yeah, up. Oh. Hey, bitch, don't you even think about it? Yeah, motherfucker. All right, now we should probably worry about the boss. We're chasing the goblin. The boss is like, guys. Get you going toe to toe with him. You popping potions? There's a. Oh, shit. Ow, ow, ow. Fuck. Dude, he got. Yeah, he got upset. I think. He did. Yeah, you should have abilities that give you health. Oh, but they add up. I mean, like my if they're anything like my Crusader, that motherfucker almost can't die. Yeah, but it's not because of the shield. Mean, that doesn't hurt, but your guy takes 30% less damage than my guy does. Hey. Fuck is right. Move, bitch, move. Bringing him to you. Run! Yeah, that whole jumping and stomping thing he does, that's not cool. It's not cool at all. Man. Hey! For a while there, we were just standing toe to toe with him. Pets tanking him. All right, I'm taking him down. Oh, no, maybe not. Going downtown, buddy. Yeah. So how many blood shards? Look, it's right next to your. All right, so we can do one of two things. Let's go back to town. So if you come over to, don't talk to Oryk. We're still. Like random shit from her. Five. When you buy something, you have a chance to carry from her. And spend 5 or 10 or 20 at a time. Get a legendary. So that's one of the reasons why people do rifts, because you can, it's just like free loot, really. Yeah, I'm at that point. Destroying it. You haven't leveled up your thing to 12 yet, man? More death breath or whatever. I could give you some 41 that I'm sitting on, so. You just open up the, yeah, you just open up the window like you were going to make something. It's over. But it's like not, it's not quite doing to do. All right, so yeah, I mean, Tori twice and Yeah. Either make a new portal, or we can like clear out what's in. Nothing. You just kill whatever rares are in there. Right. Actually, I wonder if this. So if you're in 30 seconds to. Interesting. Was running on my Crusader trying to level. He's like 67 now. So I picked up all the. I have like five of those Herodric caches. So I'm gonna open them up here. Apparently they're only account bound. So, man, not one legendary, really? Although it's a mace. Really? It dropped. This is insulting. Was legendary. I right clicked on it. 29 mace. Did you look at your skills and here, keep them grouped up. Go. I've got this black hole that I use. Here, give me just oh shit, I can't look at your abilities. Never mind. Yeah. So we'll go fuck shit up. I was gonna look at your abilities and see if I could help you add some survivability or damage or something. Here, so I don't. That guy moved on, so. Don't be surprised if he joins us. Oh, get off the poison. Alright. I get off the poison, Jesus. Damn. Where's the oh there. But no, the little pools. The pools are not me. Oh shit. They all just died. I don't know where. Yep. He was smoking a little pot last night. Is that what that means? Because he was like, "Do you smoke dope?" I'm like, "No." He says, "Oh, well, it makes the game better." I was like, "Oh, yeah, I could see that." I don't know. I don't think so. Yeah, fuck him up, man. Hit him with that big mallet. Yeah, when you get more than like one or two people on the screen, there's enough particle effects that you don't know what the fuck is going on or whose is what or whether you're standing in something that's bad or good or. Yeah. There's a there's one of those totems that you can click that makes you shoot out holy, I don't know, lightning or something. The lightning tears shit up. Go ahead and grab it. We should be getting up to 12 soon. Hey man, come on, catch up. You're missing out. Don't worry about it. Just run. Yeah, that guy, my little pygmy dude, keeps cackling, and I have the same response you do. Keep thinking there's one nearby. Oh shit. Oh. Always the mark of a good fight. Holy shit, I'm alive. Oh fuck. I hate these sentries, dude. Especially when they're combined with the wallers. That's a deadly combination. Oh shit. Still, yep, yeah, boss is here. There are blues nearby. I would guess they're gonna get involved because I'm gonna get them involved. You're welcome. See, they're dead already. Bags are full. Oh, fuck. Fuck that. Oh, what is that? That's. Hey, Goblin, pick that shit up. Someone else must. Use this chess piece. I'll be. If you could tell him I was in the middle of combining. Yeah, by the way, completing the top tier is expensive. Yeah. Like each 2 to the 400,000. Take 9 of one of them. So it adds up very quickly. I think that certain rings in specific bosses, people know these things and we don't. You know what I mean? Well, I'm sure there's an internet. It all documented. Go figure out what you're making, and it'll be farm these here, and drop 5%. Yeah. Come on, man, whack him with your hammer. No, you got this, man. You're a bad motherfucker. Which wallet is yours? The one that says weak motherfucker on it. Oh, shit. Look out for the chains. Chains kill. Your guys are back here. He said, that's great. All right, well, I can't kill you, but just don't say it so loud, okay? Yeah. Someday that'll be us, man. Someday. The best is that your hammer is bigger than the frog. yeah, I just. I just give up. I'm like, I'm hitting the big beast. I'm like, ah, fuck it. What, did nobody want to come in here? Oh, I guess he went the other way. Yeah, that big beast. What the fuck? That's a great statement. I'm having trouble with frogs. Oh, man. See, there you go. Oh, shit. We got a timer. Yeah. Come on, everybody, gather up. They just need to spawn faster. That's the real problem. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, got it. Woo! That was close. Come on, man, you gotta set your set the bar a little higher. For destroying gravestones. Is he? What does that mean? I don't know. Oh, yeah, I guess. I don't know, man. You thirst problem? Oh man, wasted. Right, I got a shard of something. I got you, man. Don't worry. There's shit up here. Yeah. I'm like, hello. He's on a mission. He's not here to, see the sights or fuck around. He's here to collect shit. No, sir. All right, guys, keep up. I got this. Yeah, I know. I guess that does make sense. Oh, shit. Oh, gonna die. Gonna die. Oh shit, I lived. What the fuck? Yeah, you did. Because you're a bad motherfucker. It's like Saints Row. Or not Saints Row, what is it? Yeah, Saints Row. He's busy. He's finding the second level. Oops, missed the turn. Sorry. Yeah, see, I was running past and I had like a really huge train going, and then I ran into four or five bosses all in the same room. Now, here we actually have to kill shit. I feel like there was no legendary. Guess we're going. Not that we've really died still. Damage. Okay. Okay. Oh, yeah, and there's this dumbass. Come on, man. Wasn't talking to you, I was talking to my guy. He like ran next to the stairs. Why don't you pay me for this shit I found? Damn, dude, you came out here and made friends fast. That was you. Look that. That is great. Oh, he's gonna blow. Oh, did you die? Oh, Moose died. Oh, that's not where he went. I went to the wrong place. Sorry. You show up like, hey. Yeah, by the way, there's some skeletons still here. Damn it. Oh, man. I need to come back for you. You in? On. Hey, that hurt. Why would you do that? Great. Why would you hit me in the face? I thought we said no faces. On. Fucking. Nothing. What do you want to do, man? Yeah, for free. Damn, these guys are big. Yeah, they got a lot of bones. That's why this guy does two, like level two instead of level six, because he can go through them pretty quick. Because it's, when can you? You can do them now. There is, if you, I mean, like, if you and I were geared like him, some people feel like they get, like, the legendary drop rate goes up and there's some benefits. So if you can do it quickly, it's worth it. If you can't, it's just, you like taking 20 minutes to kill the trash guy at the doorway. Oh, fuck, really? Live, man, live. Me neither. Yep, you've got like 5% health. Did that guy drop nothing? What an asshole. I think it was like one piece, and I thought somebody else dropped it. You're all powerful, but you can't knock down a fence. I hate it when I'm like in one of those positions where I'm taking damage, but I don't know why. Like there. Oh shit, that's gonna hurt. Oh yeah. Yeah, God damn it. Thanks for the thought, though. Yeah, I saw you. You said some nice words over my corpse. He was a reckless son of a bitch. Oh shit. Oh shit. That's right, man. You stomp the ground. You let them know we're here. Oh shit. All right. Now you should be able to do some damage. Yeah, because we all just got a 400% damage buff. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh no. Oh It's great. When I see the ice thing coming, I'm like, I immediately look over at your health bar. Yeah, because I know you're. and it's gonna suck. I'm sorry, it amuses me. We've been through this before. Well, it's not so much that you don't learn as it is me. Come on, legendaries. Fuck. It gives you an idea how rare they are normally, which is kind of fucked up. But I guess if it's like 0.2%, then it's 0.4%. You know what I mean? So it goes from like a really shitty small number to a still really shitty small number. I brought a lot of dogs. Hey, fuck me. I saw like one red orb coming at me. I'll just eat it dead. Oh shit. By the way, don't let the red orbs hit you. Bad things happen to good people if you do. Oh no. It's okay. It'll be okay. Yeah, man. Now you know how I felt all night last night. So our job tomorrow and moving forward is to find whatever website people are using. Jesus. And look up shit that we want to like farm. Because if that's the case, instead of just like randomly, you know what I mean? It makes a lot more sense. You know, instead of just being like, yeah, you know, on the rare occasion I might get a legendary and it might be a bracer, and if it is a bracer, it might be this bracer, and just missed that one. Oh, fuck. Yeah, careful. If you come over by me, shit gets ugly quick. Well, I guess not that quick if you got fucking moose. You don't look that bad. You look pretty badass. That's a big ass. You got there. Man. Running a snake pattern. Oh. Popped a health potion, died. I do like this guy cackling, though. Come on, come on. Let me out of the fucking corner. God damn it. God damn. Gonna go to town real quick and then I gotta, my gear got real upset. Yeah, by the way, 62,000 worth repairs. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, all
Ah. Hey.
Let's find come on, come on, come on. God damn it. I'm not fighting him, but I'm where he's at. I died, so I've been a little challenged. You understand. Yeah, dude, you look like you're playing whack-a-mole with those big weapons. Yeah, man, just keep swimming. Don't let that's funny. Like this wasn't the oh, fuck. Fatty. I wasn't talking to you, by the way. There you go, man. A somewhat smaller weapon, you wouldn't have these problems. Just saying. That thing is a little excessive. Yeah. Did you get something? Nice. Come on, stairs. Got just now? Something in cartilage. That's great. It's a crafting material. Hey man, my legs are short. Slow down. Stuff and I'll repair it too. Least it's not a level 29 legendary. No. God damn it. Damn it. Yeah, mid vision. I saw him walking towards me. I'm like, don't do it. Don't. God damn it. There's a lot of bats and shit here. He did, and then he teleported out. Treasure Bandit. When he glows gold, I think that's the Treasure Bandit. A lot of skeletons here. It's funny watching you swing that hammer, man, or the axe. It's like, because you just keep swinging it, like over and over and over again. You'd think your guy would get tired. Yeah. Oh, no. You can right click on him and hey man, go pick up. Yeah. That's great. No. He's probably waiting. Yeah. Ah, my face. Why? this guy with that big ass mace. He hits hard. Coming at my face again, I know it. Yep. Yep. No. Level 25 already? Yeah, man. All cool kids are doing it. For a living. Don't have any idea. Yeah, that's stupid. I still can't make any legendaries. At least level appropriate. Not sure if I should ask what he does. Yeah, I spent 4 million on gems. Six. Have a good night.